Hi there. If you're watching this video, then you probably have some questions about the SRAM Universal Derailleur Hanger. But first, let's talk about the humble derailleur hanger, misunderstood and mistreated by all. The derailleur hanger sits here, attaching your derailleur to the frame. Most see the derailleur hanger as a kind of a sacrificial bodyguard, willing to take the hit when something goes wrong, protecting the frame and the derailleur. And while that's true, it has another job. The incredibly important duty of holding the derailleur in just the right place so that the drivetrain, wheel, and frame all are perfectly synchronized. This secure and consistent connection is essential for crisp shifting and overall drivetrain performance. The replaceable derailleur hanger was a brilliant idea, but it created a new problem. There are thousands of them out there. Have you ever tried to buy one of these things? And as time went on, they became more complicated and more expensive, beginning to serve more purposes than just being a simple mount. With our commitment to creating a better drivetrain for all riders, we figured it was time to address this long-standing issue. This is the SRAM Universal Derailleur Hanger, or as we call it, the UDH. This frame's designed to use one, and so is this one. And if you're planning on buying a bike in the near future, it'll probably come equipped with one, which means a couple things. They're available globally. That means a better experience for you at the bike shop if you need to replace one. But more importantly, by standardizing the position of the derailleur in relation to the cassette, shifting performance is optimized. This means better and more consistent shifting across all bikes. Here's where it gets even betterer. The UDH has built-in safety features. Unlike most hangers, which are fixed, it has the ability to rotate rearward in the event of an impact, allowing the derailleur to pivot away from danger. It also features an inner lip, allowing the chain to re-rail onto the cassette, keeping your ride chain suck free. And the best part, all this added protection, better shift performance, and cross-brand simplification benefits all riders, not just SRAM riders, as the UDH is compatible with all drivetrains currently in the market. It is now the most prolific derailleur hanger of all time. The UDH is featured on hundreds of different bike models, with more being announced each week, including these brands. No. I give up. Maybe I'll just go chainless.